A large number of women face disrespect and abuse during childbirth at government and private health facilities. Women face overt violence, like being slapped and abused during labor. They are left unattended, lack privacy and a birth companion. Some face discrimination because of religious or socio-economic status. In response, hospitals blame overcrowding, inadequate infrastructure, staff shortages, poor pay, and work stress. Given these constraints, can health facilities be committed to providing respectful maternity care? Here's an example of a hospital with a difference. The Kamin Medical College in Aurangabad, which sees between 50 to 60 deliveries every day. Last year, over 17,500 deliveries were conducted at the hospital. At the outpatient department for pregnant women, there are no queues, no chaos.
उधर जाकर वजन करने का
Soft music plays on. The staff is courteous and the workflow well organized.
छोटे उम्र के डॉक्टर हो गए तो मेरे को वो बेटा करके कॉल कर रहे थे तो वो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा और जो वर्कर्स है ये सिटिंग टेबल्स पे जो जो सब बैठे हुए हैं वो बहुत अच्छी तरह से बात करके मुझे बता रहे थे अब आ जाओ एक घंटे बाद आपको आना है ये सब अच्छी तरह से बात कर रहे थे तो वो भी मुझे अच्छा लगा
Separate cubicles for examining pregnant women provide privacy. Patients are provided chairs. Senior doctors counsel them, maintaining eye contact. It leads to a more meaningful interaction and better responsiveness to treatment.
डॉक्टर एकदम अच्छे बताते थे सब जो कुछ प्रॉब्लम है वो सब समझा के बोलते थे फिर उसके बाद में नर्स भी समझा के बोलते थे उधर सब पॉश एकदम सब कुछ कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं था समझा के बोलते थे जो अपना टाइमिंग पे अपना सोनोग्राफी करते थे सब कुछ सब टाइमिंग पे करते थे वो
There's music playing in the labor room, a birth companion to comfort the pregnant woman and curtains to ensure her privacy. Birth companions are trained by a doctor to look out for danger signs in the expectant mother and help patients when nurses are busy. Consented care is a matter of routine. For example, this consent form is for starting treatment of women with low amniotic fluid. When procedures are explained and consent is given, it increases participation of women in managing complications. Women are given the right to choose a birthing position. These positions are more upright and use gravity to push the baby down. This hospital has stopped giving fundal pressure to women.
हमें तो गवर्नमेंट हॉस्पिटल पे भरोसा नहीं था, लेकिन जिस प्रकार की ट्रीटमेंट यहाँ पे मिली है बहुत ही हम सेटिस्फाइड हैं इसके बारे
में। While staff shortage poses a challenge, the team says the key to improving quality of care is a change in the attitude of healthcare providers. The team's initiative has challenged the perception that if the facility has a high caseload, if there is a shortage of human resources, there is no time to treat anyone with respect. Y Tribune Alliance India is working with government and partners to address disrespect and abuse across all settings and to ensure that every woman receives respectful and dignified care.